I did run into an issue though, where if you destroy an object that you're holding, you get a lot of errors. Like, a lot of errors. So I just found the code that was telling me there was an error and we're good to go. Everything's working fine.